so the atmosphere, particularly on the drift of anything at particles in the atmosphere. So particles are small little bits of dust and air material that basically rain to the water from the sources, so we can't see them from the waves there. They come from lots of sources. They will come from man-made sources such as environments, forest fires and so forth. They can also come from vehicle exhaust. They can also come from natural sources such as sea salt like bursting and from soil must be picked up during the waves. So aerosols and particles are one of the most biggest uncertainty when it comes to our understanding of climate change. We know, for example, that carbon dioxide, which is a single molecule, that if we increase the concentration of carbon dioxide in the atmosphere, we have more temperature. However, that's not the case with particles, because particles are made up of lots of different chemical compounds, and so depending on what they will react differently. For example, the oil that comes out of soot, that's going to stop sunshine to absorb light, so we end up moving into climate. But if we have lots of salt in the atmosphere, that we're coming from sea salts and from oceans, then we're going to see light being reflected back into the space that we see in cooling. So it depends on what compounds are made up of. Personally, I think that climate change is a really important issue. I mean, it's one of the biggest issues we have to face. And it's really important to us that we just don't think of ourselves and think about what's happening in the future, because we are aware of the crisis and our children, we need to hear about the climate change and what we are. And so, I think I have to live differently in a different world because it's going to be warmer, and so it's important that we make sure we don't change it too much so that they can't live comfortably. But the other thing to do to improve, I think, is that when people are very, very smart and given the right resources, we will be able to figure out ways around.